Reaching children in a different and innovative way. That's the purpose of the STEAM curriculum, short for Science, Technology, Engineering, Art, and Math.
And our Patrick Elwood introduces you to a group of CPS middle schoolers whose hole-in-one approach to learning can be summed up in one word: teamwork.
At Chicago's Alexander Graham Bell School, it's the kind of project that would make its namesake as proud as can be.
This is so fun.
Learning during the critical formative years. Coming through loud and clear is the teamwork it took to accomplish the task at hand.
I think for the most part, it was a team design. One friend did the little foothills, one friend helped build the mountain, one friend painted, everyone did something.
Hannah Russell loves the school's STEAM curriculum.
They definitely have to hit it.
That's short for Science, Technology, Engineering, Art, and Math. To that end,
it's 10.
It's 9.
It's 10.
The students designed and built a miniature golf course right here on the school grounds. Starting with the initial prototypes of each hole and its conceptual design to the acquisition of building materials, the mini golf was no small lesson in how to get it done together.
It was really cool being able to do this with my friends and stuff.
And let's not forget about learning how to use tools.
I learned how to install grass, which is pretty cool. And I learned how to use the hammer really well and the screwdriver, so it was really cool.
Yeah, you'll start right next to the hole, right?
Credit the STEAM teacher, Christina Thonis, for the academic hole-in-one here.
This was just a vacant lot, and last year my principal was like, we're not putting anything out here, there's nothing to go. I challenge you, and I took on the challenge.
And why this?
I honestly don't remember. It just kind of came to me. I saw this big vacant lot. And we've never done a lot of woodworking, so I thought maybe this would be the time, and decided to make a mini golf course. I think a little bit more excitement in their day because they are using their hands. They're up moving around.
I'm a pro!
And it makes learning fun.
And all done as a team, providing what some would say is great experience at motivating people the right way. Duffy Dunton was a project manager for the build.
I think instead of screaming at people, just calm down and then keep going.
These are the five people who built the hole. Naya, Evelyn, Cohen, Hannah, and Adele.
And many other students here as well. And that proud, I did this, I made this feeling, will last well beyond the actual mini golf course.
This is something that will last a very long time.
A lifetime, you might say.
And, yay! I got it.
The STEAM curriculum is based on a collaborative approach, and by doing so, studies have shown it significantly helps with a student's academic success, but it also scores big when it comes to emotional and social skills, lessons that will be used well beyond middle school. Patrick Elwood, WGN News.